defeated Republican Roy Moore refuses to concede Alabama race and warns a cultural battle rages on.